Today we are going to talk about pressure control using two-phase flow. Many laboratory and research applications have a mixture of liquid and gas in the same stream. An example might be the outflow of heated reactors in catalyst or petroleum research. Today we're going to simulate two-phase flow. It is a pilot-operated back pressure regulator, so we're going to have about 900 psi on the dome or the pilot port and try to control about 900 psi on the inlet. We'll have a fixed flow of nitrogen gas coming in, and then we're going to interject water using a hand-operated high-pressure water pump. The nitrogen and the water will mix just before our regulator, and you'll be able to see the nearly constant pressure as we control the inlet. The two phases will mix inside the regulator, and you'll be able to see the foam and spatter on the low-pressure outlet going outside the regulator. So again, what we have is a two-phase flow simulating a reactor, a research reactor, where we have two phases passing through the back pressure regulator and controlling at nearly constant pressure. Traditional pressure regulators experience a significant pressure spike when mixed phases pass through their valve seat. The Equilibar back pressure regulator uses a unique multi-orifice design and typically performs over a 100,000-to-1 flow rate ratio. Because of this unique design, the diaphragm needs to adjust by only a few microns and can do so in milliseconds. Here we see the Equilibar operating in the range of 900 psi, handling a mixture of water and nitrogen. As you can see, the pressure disruption is less than 1%. Many Equilibar customers are able to take advantage of this mixed phase flow precision to simplify their experimental setup and eliminate the need for expensive high-pressure separators. The technology is scalable, and we offer regulators up to 4-inch line size. Contact our engineers to learn how Equilibar can help you with your two-phase flow challenge.